Hey, sorry about that. I am done, or at least I believe I am done with the scoring.
Oh, you're muted.
Sorry, that took forever. My computer froze for a hot minute.
No, you're okay. I think we'll be able to get through this before our meeting ends.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so how do you think that you did?
Not amazing, but not awful.
What do you think
So I don't know.
you need to like improvement on?
I think I got stuck on the animal ones, like point to this, point to that. And then in the trials, when she didn't get all of them right, like it said she had to get all of them right to move on. So I didn't know if I was supposed to discontinue or not. And I didn't discontinue. So that one I wasn't 100% confident on.
Okay. Let's see. Okay, what do you think your strengths were?
I think like knowing when I hit my ceiling, like paying attention to what was right and wrong, and then moving on, I think that was probably my strength.
I think you did a really great job. I think you did really good too.
Yay. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, no, like you stayed like within like I think like the questions and the numbers you were supposed to do. You talked really slow, like we could understand you. Sounded confident. I think you did really good. I
Yay.
agree. Do we want to go over the scores together before I go over anything else, or
Yeah, do you want me to send you guys pictures of my, or how does that work? Do you want me to send you pictures of my form, my record form, or
you want to talk
I
about
don't
it
know.
first and then we can
Yeah.
then you can send that to us? Okay.
Yes. Some things that I wanted to point out Yes.
is that you did really good with not repeating questions whenever I asked you to. There was that one section where I was like, can you say that again? And you're like, no. So I think you handled that real well and you didn't repeat it. So that was awesome. And you're also very nice to the child. And even though there were times where we were, maybe like, I don't know, or like irritated, you were super nice and everything. And you also did good with not telling the child or us that we got the correct answer. There was an instance where I was like, that was right? And you just totally ignored me, which I know sometimes
Yeah,
that's hard, but
I
you
didn't
did
know if
good.
I was supposed to or not, like if we're supposed to say anything, so I just was like, I'm not going to say anything.
Yeah, so that was really good. Good job.
Yay.
And one thing that I noticed too with like the following directions, there was one point where Megan Edwards had to say like, "Can I go now?" Because there was only like one time where you had forgot to
Yeah, I
say no.
forgot.
But
Yeah.
that was only one time. But no, I think you did a great job.
Oh, thank you.
All right, so we can start with the scoring here. Let me move something. Okay. Let's see. All right, so I guess we can start with the sentence comprehension and like go across from there, and then we can like go down if that makes sense what I'm saying. Okay.
Yes.
All right, so you can go ahead and tell us what you got.
So for sentence comprehension, for core language and receptive, I both got 7. Word structure across, I got 7. Expressive across, I got 4. Following directions, I had 10. And then down to recalling sentences, I had 7. And basic concepts, I had 17.
All right, so
Under the core language score indexes, below that, we can do the same thing where we can go across and then go down.
So, sum of subtest, I got 18, 34, and then 18. Standard score, I got 77, 108, and 77. Standard score and points, I got 7, 7, and then 6.
Okay.
And the confidence interval, I got 70 to 84, then 101 to 115, and then 71 to 83.
Okay. All right. Okay. Megan, should we jump to your Zoom room to finish this since we only have like a minute?
Yes, I was just about to say that.
Okay. All right. So when we go into hers, we can go over the subtest scaled scores.
Perfect.
All righty.
Okay.